What do we do after we drain all the nasty pus from the abscess? What do you guys think? Do we close it up with a couple sutures, or do we use a staple gun to close it up? Actually, we do not do either, and we do not do packing anymore, except for some special abscesses. We'll just put some gauze over it and then continue to evaluate it to watch for signs of worsening of the infection.